just me, it's just me. Have you seen Cheryl?
What could have done this?
You have disturbed this place by coming here.
Who are you?
I'm a prisoner of this place. Same as you.
Prisoner? We came here looking for the lost painting of Joseph Fraser. This was his home.
Your arrival awakened the vengeful spirit of his wife, Caroline. He longs to have her dead baby returned to her.
Dead baby?
A long time ago, they had a baby. When it was old enough to walk, it wandered off towards the pool. They fell in and drowned before they could react, and they cut the baby close to them.
Where is it buried?
Have you not listened? It's not buried. It's in the house somewhere. And only when they're reunited can Caroline's spirit be rest. You two have no time. I'll ward off the spirit. You two get looking.
Painter was a hoarder.
You shut up. There might be something in these boxes.
What's there? Just who are you?
My son. I remember everything.
You're Joseph Fraser?
Yes.
You must leave this place.
Tack.
Go.
What are you doing?
There's your chance. Go!
Caroline. I'll come back for you. We can be together again. You, me, and baby.